Hi guys, this is Sheetal Khatri and welcome back to my channel. Today's video especially for Diwali as festivals are around, and this is something really personal, my views which I wanted to share with you. So today's video will be all about heart-to-heart conversations, my views basically about how I prefer celebrating my Diwali, about things I take care of. Let's get started. Okay, number one is shop local, but this is just something small thing I wanted to share, that you know, during festives and this Diwali and all, everyone wants to earn money and you know, want to spend, give best to their family, so we should help them out doing the business. We should purchase from them, give them a chance to earn money so they can give it to their family, they can spend it for their family. It's all about happiness, right? So this is a small, this is not small thing actually, this is something, a good step to make them earn and give happiness to the family, right? So yeah, second is ban all the Chinese lights. I'm just not against anything, but shop diyas from footpath, right? That they are earning bread, okay, and you buying some diyas will help them in lot of way you have no idea about. They also let them earn, let them celebrate the Diwali, and you know, personally me and my family does it since years. We basically, yes, we just buy a lot of diyas from, especially from footpath, so they can celebrate the Diwali. Yes, my friends hate me because I just don't firecrackers. I'm extremely against it. There are various reasons behind it, and you also know what harm it causes to the environment, and I'm strictly against it, against that. I have not fired crackers since I don't remember since when, because they are hazardous. And if I'm just not, I can't tell anyone that you should not fire crackers or anything, but personally I feel that you know, you should avoid it. And now, yes, government has launched green patakas which are less hazardous, so yes, you can opt that, because it harms animals, it harms, you know, environment and whatnot. So yes, and point number four, make sure that you don't harm animals. And if you are firing crackers, just make sure animals are not around, provide them food. Don't, and I have seen some really tragic and horrible videos on that people, you know, tie the string with cracker on the tail of animal, and that's inhuman, that's really bad, and this is something very disturbing. And I just want to tell you guys that make sure that any animal doesn't get harmed. Just have safe Diwali for you and for animals as well, okay? Yes, so let's not get emotional. I'm pretty emotional when it comes to animals. So yeah, point number five. Yes, I mean, basically everyone does, but still I wanted to add it because this is something custom my family follows. People who are less fortunate than you, like your maid, your person coming to wash your car, watchmen, people who work for you, basically less fortunate, you should give them Diwali gifts, bonuses, buy them new clothes, make their Diwali special, see in, on their face, that's really irreplaceable. Yeah. This is, okay, this is really weird, this is my personal experience I'm talking about, which I thought needs to be changed a bit, so I just added in this. See, it's like if suppose your friend comes over at your house on Diwali, and if he or she is on diet, don't force them to eat sweets and all, please just don't do it, because they're trying so hard. So you should be a bit helpful and provide them healthy foods. Just do aise mat bolo ki yaar Diwali hai, Diwali pe to chalta hai. No, please don't do. Unki sari mehnat pe paani phir jayega, to be very honest. So yes, just give them anything they want, healthy food, okay? Just don't force them to eat snacks and fried food and mithai and all. Just don't do it. Please help them to carry on their diet. It's kind of Diwali will get bit easy, and yes, get happy for sure. Okay, so point number 7. Yes, I've noted all the points, you can see. So I'm just in case I don't forget any of the points. So yes, number 7 is be helping hands to your parents. See, this is silly, everyone does, but I'm not judgmental or anything, but I've seen few people who just like don't do it, and like no, they don't consider it. So yeah, point number 8, be kind and let go all the bad stuff, hard feelings, just let it go. Free yourself, give yourself a chance to be happy. No hard feelings this Diwali, just clear all that stuff from your head and just ease out a bit, make yourself happy, let it go in an ease, go easy. Not only on Diwali, you should do it in general as well, but I just wanted to add it because yes, it's about happiness and all, so I just thought why not. Yes, point number 9. Yes, this is call a friend on Diwali who is away from the home, can't come home for Diwali, is in abroad, missing family. Just get in touch with them, just do it. Call them, video call them, wish them Diwali. So don't feel lonely, don't make them miss out anything. Like घर से दूर है तो दिवाली की obviously दिवाली और सब याद आता ही होगा. I have friends, so this Diwali I have decided to just don't make them feel alone. I won't let them feel alone. So yes, and yes, 10th point is kind of similar, but I just wanted to add it. This is something that call an old friend whom you've not talked since years. Just do it. Wish them happy Diwali. Make relationships more better and strengthen again, and all this stuff. Relive it. Experience it again. Purane rishte ko, zyada mazboot karo. Yeah. So that was about it. These were the 10 things which this Diwali I want you guys to give a look at. These are really small things, but this can make people around you and their Diwali a bit better, but happy. So yeah, and if you feel like there is some points which I've missed out and you think I should have added, just add in the comment section below, and please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Yes, thank you for watching.